god.
Not a pee balloon!
The magic balloon! And I'm gonna screw this up.
And at least this isn't tremendously hard. Oh, and I pushed the mouth button.
I didn't die. You're kidding, right? If I grab that, I die!
Wait, jump, you know, hit that and then quickly, run to the side of it and then try to jump up so you hit it whenever you're falling down. So you don't have the forward moment, or you don't have the upward momentum.
I got it. What the fuck?
Yay! That's what I saw whenever I was like, oh, I hit the mouth button.
I better not
die. Can you fly over that?
Probably not. That's an easy kill for him. So there's no way he'd let me. You're kidding, right?
Oh, that's stupid.
Okay, you know what, Cousinoer, you're off my Christmas list.
Oh, that is dumb.
Give me another hit or something.
Does he expect you to be flippin' Superman?
No, because even Superman has his limits.
This is his kryptonite, too.
Kryptonite doesn't come in the form of a magic balloon. I can... Oh!
Does it come in the form of an evil video game?
Glowing green video games, beware. Oh, damn it. I need to jump at it with a little less momentum so I don't hit the ground. There we go. Got it.
Yay!
Now I'm gonna be super pissed off. Fucking knew it.
This is a dumb trial!
This is a dumb trial. And there's another P switch in there. Crap, crap, crap! Thank you. At least it's not like precise. Okay, I'm curious. I'm curious about that thin path, but you can go straight to hell.
I think the thin path would probably just have a kudos moon.
Yeah, but screw that. Fuck that.
Yeah,
nugget.
No
Fuck
kidding.
Fuck that nugget. Or it leads to that pipe.
I think that pipe leads you to the next trail or something.
So then I better be able to... I don't want to get that much upward momentum.
I'm guessing it leads you, you know, to the next trail. Maybe it's a shorter route.
It's a shorter but much more aggravating route. And it doesn't matter because look what comes next.
The same thing, only a lot shorter.
We'll see about that. Satan's monkeys beware. There's a new plumber in town. Okay, you know what?
Ugh!
It leaves a bad taste in your mouth, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
It tastes like suck. Okay, now, there we go.
There we are.
What do we got next? That was an easy fifth trial. Either that or I counted incorrectly. Let's hope the next level isn't incredibly long, because we've only got 5 minutes left in the bonus game. Oh, right.
Yay!
I paused.
I suck at these! And you apparently don't!
There's a trick to it. But because this is... Because this is a hack... Stop that. Thank you. Because this is a hack, odds are that it's broken.
I suck so bad at those.
Oh, no, it's actually working.
I'm surprised it didn't kill you.
Initial M.